How about it? Military personnel and the college kids as well. Jimmo teaming in a shot that hit a body. Oh, boy. It hit a Ranger up high.
Oh.
Oh, and he is in a lot of pain. It's Staal.
Marc Staal.
Marc Staal.
Ay, ay, ay.
And
oh, he's holding his, it looks like he's holding his eyes and his nose. And that was after a pretty clean face-off win from Claude Giroux.
Well, this is just a matter of teaming and winding up and trying to be able to get something to happen. But this is the standard of the game right now. Everybody's in front trying to be able to redirect it, and the other guys for the Rangers are trying to block it.
We will head off the ice, obviously. It is high in the facial area. We won't take a guess. I'm going to look at it here.
There's Staal standing right in the middle of your screen.
That changes direction. Oh. He wasn't really facing the play.
Might have been able to turn quickly enough to get it in the cheek.
It
might have been a double deflection, too. And in this case, the cheek might have been the better of a couple of options. Boy, did that hit him hard.
That was a double deflection. There's just no way you can react to that.
Just a great player and a great